Hi Badri, we are proud to have you as a reviewer in our Lean Kanban India conference. We would just love to know how was the proposal submissions, whatever we received, how was the response from public, particularly the renowned speakers. We would also want to know, like, what were the numbers and what is the process?
Thank you for this selection. So I'm very happy to be a reviewer of the Lean Kanban conference, and I found the proposals to be quite interesting, exciting, and there were a lot of varied areas from where we got the proposals. And some of the key things which I noticed were that different people had a lot of expertise in different areas. They came with lots of background in different sub areas of Kanban, and we could identify those areas and then showcase it to the audience. So those were some of the key things which helped us to identify key things which should improve the outcomes for people, if that would be taken as a key takeaway from the conference. So those were the most important inputs I found from the review process. So the review process was very helpful, and it was successful in identifying important outcomes for the audience which they could take back to their organization and implement it to deliver better outcomes for their own organizations. Because these people who were giving the presentations were practitioners as compared to theorists. So these practitioners were able to showcase what exactly was happening and how they got good outcomes at their organization. So these type of case studies gave confidence to the audience to try to implement them in their own organizations, in their own specific context, to see how they can deliver better outcomes for their own organizations.
And one quick question that I would just love to ask, like, just want to know, curious about the numbers of proposals that we have received, and like how much like we have filtered based on our review process. And also another quick question to post, a simple statement that you can narrate, like what has made us successful in terms of review process, the success of this particular conference today. Tell us one simple statement about it.
Thank you. So I think it was a very good review which we received for the various proposals. We got about maybe 75 to 100 proposals, I suppose, overall. Many of them were initially not okay at the initial stage, but apart from that, we had at least around 40-50 proposals which we went in depth, and then we had to shortlist it. So it was a pretty very exhaustive proposal review that we did, and it was not spread across some few days or weeks, it was spread across months. So we took about at least a quarter, 3 to 4 months to review all this. So the process for this conference started much earlier, before the conference date, and over a period of 3 to 4 months we shortlisted to maybe 25-30 proposals, and which went through lots of iterations, and also we had dry runs, and we had people just talking about their proposals and what they did, and we could identify a lot of changes what we could say to them. So from this back and forth two-way interactions, we could see that there was a good change from the initial proposal to the final proposal, which adds value to the proposal when they give it to the audience during the conference. So I would say in one sentence, it's a competency-based assessment, strictly based on the merit of the person and how he has delivered it. It had nothing to do with his seniority or junior or anything like that. Okay. So that way we could see that the quality was equal, and it was very good across all the proposals.
Okay, and to be honest, like, it's very short and sweet, and thanks for the tremendous effort that the review team has put in for the success of this particular conference. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.